Ahoy, mateys! Did you realize that solar power is the most abundant energy source on Earth? By turning to more solar-powered objects, you're reducing harmful emissions being released into your environment. And how cool is it to say that you're harnessing star power? I'm Glenn, and I'll be your captain manning today's subject. Let's take a look at 10 solar-powered boats and yachts making a big splash in the future of water voyaging.
Number 10.
Go off-grid and experience total freedom with the Arkup houseboat. Play Noah and bring on your animal, or human companions too. This amazing houseboat can cruise the open seas at 7 miles per hour, or be stabilized by hydraulic stilts that you can rest on a bay or port of your choosing. Worrying about the potential of hurricanes? The Arkup is created to withstand Category 4 hurricane winds up to 155 miles per hour. This contemporary design Titanic is two stories, sitting around 4,350 square feet. Energy is collected from its wide array of solar paneling, while rainwater can be gathered and purified for drinking. Enjoy the sun deck, which slopes into the water, and experience natural light throughout with floor-to-ceiling windows. Each of the four bedrooms up top have a connecting bathroom, and the Arkup's communication systems are said to be top-notch. The firm behind this stunning creation is looking to potentially launch these as eco-resorts as well. You can expect this one to be a pretty penny, but the good ones usually are.
Number 9.
In this beautiful yacht, you don't have to worry about scaring away the dolphins with loud engine noises. This solar-powered beauty can cover 100 miles with electricity alone and ensures that you hear the calming sound of the sea and all its wonders. Its cruising speed rests at a comfortable 7 miles per hour. The freshwater tank can hold 93 gallons, so don't fret about not quenching your thirst. Three bedrooms and three bathrooms will give you and your guests the privacy and luxury desired. With an elegant yet simple design, the Fontaine Pajot My 40 offers its voyagers peaceful delights, including a lounge saloon, open cockpit floor plan, roomy cabins, and flybridge, with beds that'll allow you to get your tan on.
Number 8.
The electric Elex 8000 is making for an excellent cruiser. It's said to cover a 100-mile range and gets a top speed of 46 miles per hour. This solar-driven boat is an excellent choice for fishermen or anyone looking to haul things around an island. The Elex 8000 is uniquely customizable and, of course, free from disgusting fumes and engine noises, so that you can focus on more of the serenity that the water has to offer.
Number 7.
Unique in its vertical design, the Sea Orbiter is created to go over 50% underwater with a purpose to study more of ocean life. Generated by solar power and wind and wave power, it is meant to carry up to 22 people. If we're lucky enough to see this finished production, we might be able to get a more personal look at the ferocious sharks or tiny seahorses under the sea. So much mystery still lies within the depths of the ocean. With this futuristic ocean station, it's hoped that mysteries will be solved, like, is there really a sea dragon? This vessel is intended to have 12 decks, 6 of which will be underwater, used for a variety of experiments and oceanography. It rings of stepping into a new Atlantean age.
Number 6.
Turn up the luxury with the Silent 55. With its electric propulsion, noise, polluting fumes, and vibration are significantly reduced. It's able to go to 16 miles an hour and comes in five different layouts so you can find your ideal captain's quarters. Expansive port lights and flush deck hatches allow for plenty of natural light. You have the freedom to control the temperature of your cabin with the aeration system in place. In the galley, there's ample refrigeration space to sustain the crew on their voyage, and the induction cooktop is a nice touch, requiring no burning of fuel. With ample room on deck and spacious cabins, having fun in the sun looks positively regal. If you wish to add a sail, then no, it's entirely possible. There's no doubt that the Silent 55 makes for a great pal for any modern-day pirate wannabe or person wanting to simply connect with the sea.
Number 5.
Another racing boat making a name for itself is the solar boat Twenta, with its high solar power efficiency. Also competing in the Solar Sports 1 competition, this boat is gearing for some recognition. You can also donate to the University of Twenta's team so that they can achieve solar panels with 35% more efficiency. Undoubtedly, the solar boat Twenta is helping prove that renewable energy is reliable and wicked cool.
Number 4.
This water devil is a creation from the team at the University of Applied Sciences in Germany. Its solar panels are mounted to the carbon fiber body. The Thunderbird is made for the daredevil wanting to pierce the waves. Interestingly, you can drive this one with your feet, so your hands are free to wave when you cross the finish line or free to give your competitor the middle finger. It's your call. It has a top speed of 19 miles per hour, which I'd say is a respectable way to cut through the waves. We're hoping this one evolves and spreads awareness of how clean solar power can be used.
Number 3.
It is now perfectly fathomable to race on water with just the power of the sun. This solar panel-covered boat can reach a top speed of 21 miles per hour on the waves. Although it may not look as sharp as its gas-powered counterparts, the beauty of this Dutch solar boat is it's much friendlier to the environment. Racing is made easier using lighter and more efficient panels. We can't help but be impressed with its eco-friendly design.
I'm Allie, and it's Mind's Eye Trivia Time. By looking at just these images, you know what this is and where it's from. Leave the correct answer or your best guess in the comment section below.
Number 2.
The Silent 80 is designed to propel without so much noise electrically. It's so stealthy, even its vibration is low, so if you're looking to sneak up on your frenemy or crash a party, this yacht is for you. Its 70 solar panels, electric motors, and lithium batteries ensure the power you're using is green and friendly to those sea critters, while not skimping on efficiency. The deck area is spacious enough for 8 guests, has a sunbed, wraparound sofa, and jacuzzi. Being able to have 6 cabins makes for entertaining on the high seas plausible. Large windows throughout the Silent 80 keep an open concept. A luxurious master suite comes with a study, walk-around closet, and sauna. This refined yacht can reach a top speed of 20 miles per hour. It's an ideal way to glide along the ocean and not feel guilty about harmful emissions.
Number 1.
The Remarkable Energy Observer is a ship with electric motors that runs on 100% renewable energy. It can be powered by its solar panels, wind turbines, hydrogen produced from seawater, or kite sail. Jerome de la Fosse says, we want to make people dream, to raise awareness, to prove that humans can live in harmony with nature, and that the fight against global warming can open some doors to a new economic expansion. The interior is just as suave and futuristically enticing as the exterior. From the living area, you can find 3 double cabins and 2 single cabins. You'll find a fully equipped shower room and kitchen with an island, and with little windows throughout, there's no need to fear the confinement that you'd experience in a basement office. When it's time for that midnight party, set the mood with the nocturnal light show. Yes, Captain, we are definitely on board with this innovative, eco-friendly ship. Let us know in the comments below throughout this video what ships are standing out to you. More details and pricing can also be found below in the descriptions box. So as you see, the world is blossoming with innovative solutions when it comes to solar energy and applying that to our watercraft. From boats to floating homes, the power of the sun is an obviously efficient new way of helping us live better. Captaining at the helm of your ship has never been more satisfying. For more details and pricing, check the descriptions box below. Let us know in the comments which boat or ship you'd pirate. Thanks for watching. See you in the next Mind's Eye Design video.